ADEQ's air quality surveillance systems consist of networks of monitors located at stations throughout Arizona. The monitors at these stations measure pollutants and toxics in the air.
Arizona Department of Environmental Quality's mission is to protect and enhance human health and the environment in Arizona. One of the ways in which we do that is to monitor for air. This is one of our stations in which we do that. This station is one of 44 throughout the state. We measure the 6 most common pollutants as mandated by the EPA. They are sulfur dioxide, carbon monoxide, nitrogen dioxide, ozone, lead, and particulate matter. Particulate matter is the fine dust that we see in the air during dust storms. Data from this site is used to give us high pollution advisory days and health watch days. These days are for individuals that are sensitive to air pollution, such as the people with asthma, with respiratory problems, children, young children, the elderly. We've seen a significant decrease in the number of high pollution advisory days, which is attributed to the work that we've done and also with our partnership with the citizens of Arizona.
Sample collection on the rooftop at our site is being conducted for various programs and goals. This includes particulate matter analysis program, collection of criteria pollutants, and collection of toxic pollutants. Additional pollutants are also collected in support of specific national programs that are aimed at assessing how ambient air quality affects human health. These data are compiled and analyzed in efforts to assess trends in pollutant levels nationwide. Air quality monitors utilize vacuum pumps to draw an airstream through either sampling media or to an analyzer. During sample runs, samplers also collect parameters such as temperature, pressure, and flow rate. Each monitor must collect samples in the 2 to 15 meter height range, which is considered the breathing zone. Particulate matter, also called PM, is a major pollutant of concern in Arizona. We measure 2 different sizes of PM in the ambient air, PM that is 10 micrometers or less in diameter, and PM that is 2.5 micrometers or less in diameter. The breakdown between the size of a PM is significant, as the smaller PM2.5 can enter deeper into a person's respiratory tract. Partisol is one of our particulate samplers. We collect particulate matter from this sampler as part of our criteria pollutant monitoring. Once filters are retrieved by our technicians, they're brought to the ADEQ lab where the filters are weighed and the concentration of PM is determined. This is another of our air samplers that measure PM. Samples collected from this unit are sent to a lab and the filters analyzed for over 40 different pollutants, including hazardous metals, carbon, and ammonia. This is one of our toxic samplers. Filters that are collected from this sampler are analyzed at the lab. Here's an example of an exposed filter from one of our recent runs. Clean filter looks similar to what it would look on the back side of this. We also collect volatile organic compounds, or VOCs. Sample air is drawn through these sample lines to our samplers below and collected in a stainless steel silicone lined can. The laboratory provides us an analytical report with over 58 compounds.
Here we have carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, and a nitrogen dioxide analyzer. Up here we also have an ozone analyzer. Data from these analyzers are shown here on this computer. We can see real time on a minute by minute basis what's happening in the air outside. So air is taken directly from outside and into these analyzers and is shown on here. This is the past 50 minutes of what happened.
Since 1970, ADEQ has gathered millions of data points from monitoring stations throughout Arizona each year. That data is analyzed and used to develop air improvement plans and laws that we adhere to. Arizona tests vehicle emissions, issues permits to businesses, and helps the EPA regulate air quality. Monitoring our air is the first step in this process. Since 1987, the amount of carbon monoxide, dust, and ozone in the valley's air has been reduced by 83%, 40%, and 6%, respectively, due in large part to the work of ADEQ and its partners. ADEQ has worked with several Arizona agencies and stakeholders to create and enact strategies to reduce pollution. These plans resulted in acts that were helpful in achieving improvements in air quality. Maricopa County recently reached compliance with health-based standards for dust. If we continue to carpool, adhere to high pollution advisories, and use public transportation, we will enjoy continued improvement in our air quality.